Living positively, living positive, living positively,
living
Molweni namkelekile kusenqoba bidit inkqubo yakhe wonke ubani ophila nentsholongwane kagawulayo abalingane bethu izihlobo abantu esisebenza nabo kunye nabasebenzi bezempilo ndingunokubonga yawa kwaye ndiphila ngokuphandle nentsholongwane kagawulayo nangona kukho ubungqina obubonisa ukwehla kwezinga lamantombazana amancinci akhulelwayo kwilizwe lwethu kwiminyaka edlulileyo kodwa kuseyingxaki enkulu kuyingxaki enyanzelisa utshintsho kulamantombazana ukuquka nohlobo abaphila ngalo Amabhinqa amaninzi uquka namantombazana bazazi ubume babo kwe-HIV xa bekhulelwe. Ngoku masincokole nentombazana eselula eyathi yakhulelwa ukanti ngaxeshanye yafumanisa inentsholongwane kagawulayo.
Namhlanje silapha eCloudCloud eMbombela sizokhuluma noThandiwe Mabuza owathi ekhulelwe wathola ukuthi une-HIV.
Ahamba ngaye ekliniki. Nasi ekliniki basifundisa ngokuthi kunosifo sokuba HIV positive. Bacela ukuthi bangasi-checka ukuthi kude laba positive laba pregnant. Ngaba sengiyadivumela ukuthi bangangi-checka. Bangi-checka bathola ukuthi ngi-positive.
Njengoba wawuthola ukuthi u-HIV positive, engabe ifamily yakho yaziva njani?
Nalakhaya gogo wakumukela ukuthi bonke abantu ba-positive. Nami ngadiva gogo nakangimukela ukuthi ngoba vele kusifo salamhlabeni wangabe nenkinga.
Engabe yena ubaba womntwana yena wazizwa kanjani?
Ayi, ubaba womntwana yena vele. Ngamtshela mara akazange avisise. Nayalo ngisamtshela mara sola kavisise ukuthi khamba.
Sichazele Thandi ukuthi ngaleso sikhathi bekucheck eclinic iCD4 count yakho yayithini?
This is the count I'm 750. After that, like 7 months, bangnika iAZTE, but ngihambe ngiyinatha ekhaya. Ngifika ekhaya, vele benginatha ngo 7 ekuseni. Ngiyinatha 7 zambaba.
Manje silapha ezwelisha clinic sizokhuluma no nurse ozosichazela kabanzi mayelana ne dual therapy. Sicela usichazele sister ukuthi yini i dual therapy.
I dual therapy isho ukuthi umama ongena ku program ukuthi utawusebenzisa utholakala afikele e clinic. Ayindile ma HIV test akhe atholakala HIV positive. ACD4 count yakhe ingaphezu kwa 350 and decide ukuthi utawucala kule program from ana 14 weeks ya pregnant asebenzi anathe amaphilisi lesi asebenzisa kwanyalo lana siminza EZT anathile treatment yakhe until aze awubeleka athole umntwana and then before athole umntwana othola liphilisi la Nevirapine this is why sithi dual therapy because sisebenzisa maphilisi lahlukene in this at the same time
sister engabe umama njoba uthi unatha as a teen NVP engabe uyinatha for isikhathi esingakanani
Unatha kuphela for lesikhathi le pregnant kuphela until aze athole umntwana and then Nevirapine uyinathana abeleka athola umntwana kuphela emva kwalokho akasachubeki nayo then usuke ahlala yena atihlola ukuthi i-CD4 count yakhe ikanjani until mhlambe aze akwalifaya ukuthi angacala i-ART yakhe